this particular camp, we have mainly Nigerians from Gwoza in the north, in Borno State, northeast Nigeria, and other towns within that area. But within the city, we are host to IDPs from Nasarawa State, from Kogi State, and other locations within Nigeria who, due to communal conflict, insurgency, and other sundry issues, had to move here.
I want to thank my distinguished colleagues for finding it appropriate and indeed necessary to take the decision first that we must come here, and then to make the contribution of the 10 million naira worth of items of support for this camp. Surely, we would love to have done better than this, but we have our own limitations too, and this is personal. We will pursue the official line to ensure that we get much more support for you and indeed other IDP camps across the country. We will expedite action to consider the request and make available the resources to our security agencies so that these people should have safe communities to return to. But while they remain here, they remain the responsibility of government.
The challenge we are having pertaining these houses, all sometimes they are coming to disturbing about us with these houses. They said they want to start their work. Government, they need their house. So we are begging government to find another place or to put tent for us, a temporary shelter, to leave these houses for them. We have challenges about this hospital, this clinic. If we go there, there is not anything inside, like medication, equipment. We don't have anything inside the clinic. And still the clinic, if you see, it collapse. We need the government to come and help us.